Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Necromorph, the city of the damned.
Thank you.
culling allows her people to replenish their resources and survive. As you save your moon, you put hers in peril. Up ahead is Kalibas, the sightless judge. It determines who's fit to begin the soul extraction process. The rest will be discarded to the blood swamps. creature, the flesh tender of his. Once enough pain has been inflicted and the spirit broken, the soul is ready for the extraction process.
Thank you.
spirit is broken and enough pain has been inflicted, only when the human has lost all hope will it be transferred to the soul extraction chamber. Inside their citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak. Lawmaker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership. return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour. The Makers siphon energy from the damned. It is an unholy union, and cannot stand any longer.
Thank you.
destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The towers held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below.